I am a bold and bounded fox that never yet was trapped or caught. Me rent to rates and taxes I was willing for to pay. A madman am and fine good land between Tipperary and Mucklong, where my forefathers lived and died 3,000 years ago. I lived as happy as King Saul and loved my neighbours one and all. I had no animosity for either friend or foe, until the cruel landlord drove me from my native home. And show me face no more. The day that he evicted me, it's then I knew I had to flee. So late that night I faced him and left him lying low. He fell victim to a shot, his agency he soon forgot. And from that day on they're searching for Farmer Michael Hayes. And soon a great lookout by land and see myself to rout. From Dublin Key to Belfast along the raging sea, be telegraphed they didn't insert a great reward for my arrest. My figure, size and form, my name without mistake. They broke their brogues to gain the great reward, but they could never capture Farmer Michael Hayes. Around the coast they made a steer from Poolbeg Lighthouse to Cape Clear. They led me down in Sweet Trillium, they then crossed into Clare. And when they landed on the shore, they searched Kilrush from tip to toe. They searched the bads at Listowarn and in my Tumble Bay. And a posse broke into a trot, a thinking that they had me caught. Oh, but I was back in Fisher Street, drinking mugs of tea. In Galway Town, as I lay down, I heard a dreadful cry of hounds. So I jumped into the cladder, and the spindle I did go. Connemara, been remote, I thought was there I might resort. But the dogs were getting weary and the horses getting slow. As the moon began to shine, I thought I'd make a foreign climb, and left them all to search for Farmer Michael Hayes. So to Dublin town I made me way, and then to Covan, America. And when in the land of liberty, I thank for all my foes.